I was a non-believer for the last 15 years, and I've been having a hard time for the last 6 or 7 months. In September, my best friend of 20 years went to jail for sexually abusing my son. From November to April, I suffered extreme mental abuse from a person I worked for. In January, my dad died unexpectedly, and in April, the same person that was causing me so much mental pain attempted to rape and kill me. Before any of these things happened, I had started doing research to try to find God and to become a believer. But I didn't feel anything, and just wishing for something to be real doesn't make it real or true. So I continued to be a non-believer, and I continued feeling alone. I tried to stay strong through these months, but the truth is, I was telling everyone I was fine, but I was far from it. Last month, after I fought off the person that tried to rape me, I ran and was hiding in my car. He picked up a broken piece of sidewalk and was running towards my car to break the windows to get to me. Before I even thought to call 911, I prayed for the first time in 15 years. I prayed, God, please forgive me for my sins and please save me. And when the person made it to my car, he slammed the rock into the passenger side window. The rock was bigger than my head, but nothing happened. It didn't break. I was already in shock, but I stared at the window in disbelief. I mean, he was throwing his entire weight into the window with this rock. So I moved to the driver's side, and again, the rock hit the window hard enough to shatter it, but it didn't break. He went back and forth, hitting each window at least 20 times each, and none of the windows even had a crack in them. He eventually slammed the rock into the windshield, and it broke with one hit. The rock got stuck long enough for me to escape the car, and as soon as I was out, the police arrived and got him. God kept me safe, and the best part is that I felt that it was God. I had never felt that before, and I can honestly say that even with such a rough day, it was the best day of my life because I felt God. He saved my life, and not just from the person with the rock, but from myself. He saved my soul and made me realize that when bad things happen, he's still here. And I think that it's pretty funny that I had done so much research to find God when all I had to do was ask him myself. I found Lighthouse Church when I was at work, and my mom sent me a link that was showing my uncle giving a testimony. He's someone that I never believed that would be in a church, so it was pretty amazing to see, and it honestly made me want to come to the Lighthouse Church too. So that next Sunday, I was actually really sick, but I came that night, and everyone greeted me with open arms, and I felt like I was at home right away. And that's a big deal for me because I don't really feel at home in a lot of places, so it was nice to see that everyone talked to me and kind of made me feel like I belonged here. Thank you, Lighthouse Church, for your generosity and for reaching somebody like me.